the President of Bashar. So hindi ho mangyayari yan. At the very best, and I presume the PNP in Albay is on full alert as we speak. So yan po ang maximum natin na matatanggap po na ngayon na treatment galing sa ating kapulisan. But just to allay the fears, hindi po pwede yun na isang insidente lang, although karumbol-dumal at kasama nga rin itong involved dito yung ating kaibigan na si Congressman Batocabe, hindi po ito sapat na maging pumbasihan para po sa martial law sa probinsya po ng Albay. Sa Kamarinisur nga, kung saan ako galing, mas marami kaming insidente ron ng violence, but still, that will not fall as a basis for the declaration of martial law.
Alam mo, may mga options naman eh. We don't go to the situation similar in Mindanao, no? Yung Marawi. Eh dito eh, pag may nangyari ulit dito, you can always ask the President na ilagay itong probinsya under family control. Pwede natin eh. Kung may mangyari sa council, eh, baka din tayo bico, baka ilagay under family control.
But
not, no, wala yun. Hindi naman yun. Wala naman terrorism. It's politically, it's politically motivated. May election eh. So we don't want this to spread. Hindi natin gagayain yung mas bati nung araw na mga congressman doon pinapatay talaga. Yung patapit na congressman Spinoza, congressman si Jolly, si Jolly Fernandez. So,
Mike, AKB party list and the provincial government of Albay and some members of the Congress have already put up a bounty, 13 million pesos, for those who can pinpoint the mastermind and the perpetrators of the murder of AKB party list representative Rodel Batocabe. This was announced just this morning at the press con by Governor Alfonso Bichara, AKB party list, Representative Alfredo Garbin, present also is House Majority Floor Leader Rolando Andaya and Congressman Rolando Gonzalez, and also the Provincial Director of the Albay Police Provincial Office. The PNP promised to a thorough investigation on the case, but they have yet to establish the motive of the killing. As of this moment, one move that they are doing is that the chief of police of Daraga Albay has been removed from his post and will be replaced by superintendent a certain superintendent Balia, who's also an equally fit for the job, according to senior superintendent Nilo Pagtalunan, the police director of the Albay PPO. They said this is just an isolated case, but they are really looking into all the motives, all the possible motives of this killing. Congressman Alfredo Garbin also said that they have an information, and they are confirming also that the security escort of Congressman Batocabe were pulled out days before he was killed, but they are looking into that now, and we are also trying to get the side of the PNP about this. According to Police Provincial Director Nilo Pagtalunan, they have a separate division on who will pull out or who will be assigned to the politicians. House Majority Floor Leader Rolando Andaya also called for the COMELEC to look into the guidelines of the security details that are being given to the politician to prevent such crimes, according to them. he said that the politicians now are very vulnerable, though they don't want to abuse the perks of having a police security, but because of what happened to Congressman Batocabe, they want that all the politicians and all who will be running for the next post will be secured, and this incident will not happen again. That's it for as of this moment, Mike.
Thea, let me just clarify. Has the chief of police of Daraga Albay been fired, or was he relieved from the post pending investigation into the incident?
Mike, I can't hear you clearly. Can you repeat the question?
Yes, Thea, if you can hear me now, has the chief of police of Daraga Albay been fired, or was he merely relieved from his post pending investigation?
Hello, Mike?
Yes, Thea. Was the chief of police of Daraga Albay fired, or was he merely relieved pending results of investigation?
He is just relieved. Yes,
he was just relieved.
He's just relieved from his post. He will be reporting to Albay Provincial, Albay Police Provincial Office, according to Police Provincial Director Pagtalunan. It is a move for them to have a thorough investigation on that matter,
right?
On the crime, on the murder of Congressman Batocabe.
Right. Thea, the Department of Justice spokesperson Mark Peretes just said that the initial investigations of the NBI into the killing show that this is a politically motivated killing. Has anything to that effect been said by the PNP in Albay or by anyone there during the press conference?
Sorry, Mike, I can't hear you. Can you repeat the question?
Okay. Thea, the Department of Justice has just said that the NBI initial investigation results show that the killing was politically motivated. Have you heard anything to this effect during the press conference earlier today?
The PNP doesn't want to comment yet if it's mm-hmm. politically motivated, but Governor Al Francis Bichara said that maybe because the midterm elections is near, maybe it's politically motivated, but it has to be established yet as of this moment.
All right. Thank you so much for the update, Thea Omelan.